In this video, we will learn how we can install the Pandas library on the current Python version. So in the first step, we will install Python. Then we will install Pandas on the current Python version. Let us start with the first step to install the current Python version. At first, go to the web browser. On Google, type Python and press enter. On pressing enter, the official website is visible, python.org. Click on it. Here is the official website. Now keep the mouse cursor on the downloads menu and the current version will be visible. That is 3.14.0. Click on it to download. The download started. We have successfully downloaded the exe file. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. Here you need to first select use admin privileges. After that select add Python to path. After that we will click customize installation. The optional features are visible. It will install pip. Pip is a package manager to download, install and manage Python packages and libraries. It will also install IDLE, which is an IDE to run Python programs. Rest keep as it is and click next. Advanced options, select install Python for all users. Python will get installed in the following location. No problem. Click install. Now Python will get installed. Let's wait. We have installed Python. Click close. Guys, we successfully installed Python. Now let us verify the installation and install Pandas. Go to start, type cmd. Click open. Now let us type python hyphen hyphen version to verify the installation. This is visible, that means we successfully installed the current Python version. Do the same for pip, pip hyphen hyphen version. So pip is a package manager to download, install and manage Python packages and libraries. We will use pip to install the Pandas library. I hope you remember, while installing Python, we also installed pip. So press enter to verify the installation. The following is visible, that means we successfully installed pip also. Let us now use pip to install Pandas. Type python hyphen m pip install. Now mention the library or package you want to install. We want Pandas, so I'll type this. Press enter. Okay, there is a typo, so I'll just fix it. Okay, now I'll press enter. So it will first download the package, then install it. As you can see, we successfully installed Pandas. Now let us minimize and verify the installation. Go to start, type IDLE. I hope you remember, while installing Python, we also installed IDLE. You can call it IDLE or IDLE. Click open. Now let us verify, type import Pandas. We are importing Pandas. You can use the AS alias to add an alias so that you don't need to type Pandas again and again. I'll type PD, press enter. If there is no error, that means we successfully installed it. Here it is. Now let us print the current version. So I'll type pd, that is the alias, dot underscore underscore version underscore underscore. Press enter. This shows that we successfully installed the current Pandas version. For a free Pandas tutorial, refer to the link in the description of the video. With that, we have also added free study material related to Pandas on our website Studiopedia. Both the links are in video description.